And there's no problem at all. Hope that answers the question.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Suleiman Lokhandwala from Samarthnagar. My question is, why in most of the Gulf and Arab countries, no other than Arabs are allowed to wear abbas, gown, which Prophet Muhammad, be peace be upon him, used to wear?
The brother posed the question that why are only Arabs, those living in the Gulf countries, are allowed to wear the abaya, the gown, which Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam wore? Brother, I don't know where you got this information from, that only Arabs can wear this. Anyone can wear if it's comfortable. Even people presented me with these, and a couple of times I wore it, you know, but I'm not used to it. So what, you're used to it, no problem. I know many Muslims living in Bombay who wear that garb. Very well, you can wear the full gown. You can even wear the peta, the thing that they cover that. No problem at all. If you're comfortable with it, you can wear it. So it's a misconception that you have that only person living in the Gulf country can wear it. Yes, brother, you have some question.
Alhamdulillah, I had been to Hajj, and in Medina Sharif, I had heard, and they say even if you wear that, that even police may come and get you into the court.
The brother has been to Medina, alhamdulillah, I congratulate you. I've been to Makkah, Medina several times, alhamdulillah, several times. I don't know, many times. I keep on traveling. Inshallah, I'll be going back after a couple of weeks also. The brother said, if you wear that, police will catch you. Brother, it's a misinformation. What you're trying to say, I will correct you, that the Saudis normally, and certain countries, they wear the black ring, which is a symbol of a Saudi, not that white gown. There are many Indians, and there are many Indians from here who have been to Gulf countries. And when Indians go to Gulf countries, they wear that gown. They even wear that cloth, no problem. But particularly, that black ring, which you say, circles, that particularly, people say that it is a symbol that you're a citizen of Saudi. It's not a symbol that you're a Muslim. It's a symbol that you're a citizen of Saudi. So if that is a symbol of a citizen of a Saudi, and if you're not a Saudi, and if the object is no problem, but wearing that dress, no one will object. I have been several times. I have worn it. If you want, next time when you go, you can buy it and you can wear it. And I'll challenge you, no one will catch you. It's a misinformation you have got. Therefore, the Quran says, if you hear any information, check it up before spreading it. Hope that answers the question.
Excuse me, brother. We'll have the next question from the brother on the left side, left mic.
My name is Flos, and I'm a student of engineering. My question is, it is observed that many girls, while living from home, wear burqa, and at the college gate, they remove it, and inside they wear jeans and t-shirts, etc. About their